Let us take next problem. A series RL circuit with inductance 50 Henry and a resistance of 10 ohm carries maximum current of 5 milliampere. Okay, it is a series RL circuit who is containing the inductance of 50 Henry and resistance of 10 ohm and which carries the maximum current of 5 milliampere. Maximum current I naught is already given. So how long it takes to increase the current to half of its maximum when a battery of 1 volt is connected to RL circuit. Also find current at t equal to 2 second. This is the problem. Okay. So it is little bit tricky. You have to find the current. How long it takes to increase the current to half of its maximum. Maximum current is already given. Maximum current is 5 milliampere. Half of that maximum current means it is 2.5 milliampere. So question is, what is the time at which the current through the circuit becomes equal to half of the maximum? That is 2.5 milliampere. Okay. What is the time at which current through the circuit becomes equal to 2.5 milliampere? During the growth of current, it is given that how long it takes to increase. Increase means current is increasing. Okay. And value of L is given, value of R is given, maximum current I naught is given, and battery voltage is equal to 1 volt. Okay. Let us write the given quantities. Given value, R is equal to 10 ohm, L is equal to 50 Henry, I naught is equal to 5 milliampere. V is equal to 1 volt. Battery voltage is 1 volt. Resistance 10 ohm, inductance 50 Henry, then maximum current I naught is 5 milliampere, V is equal to 1 volt. Okay. Voltage V equal to 1 volt. Then you have to find the current during growth of current. We know that the instantaneous current during the RL circuit growth is I equal to I naught into 1 minus e to the power minus R by L into t, where I naught is the maximum current. What is that maximum current? Maximum current I naught is given by V by R. Okay. So when current becomes half of its maximum. Okay. So what is the expression? When this current I becomes I naught by 2, then what will be the present expression? It will become I naught by 2 equal to I naught into 1 minus e to the power minus R by L into t. So current becomes half of the maximum. Okay. That is I naught into 1 minus e to the power minus R by L into t. I naught gets cancelled. You will get 1 minus e to the power minus R by L into t is equal to 0.5, because 1 by 2 is 0.5. Okay, next simplify it, and you have to find what is the time at which this current becomes half of the maximum. You have to find the value of t. Time you have to find. Okay. So you have to find the value of time at which current becomes half of its maximum. That is, current becomes I naught by 2. Okay. What is the time at which current becomes I naught by 2? So now that is the situation we have applied here. So you have to find the time t. So you have got 1 minus e to the power minus R by L into t equal to 0.5. That is 1 by 2 is written as 0.5. So take 1 here, you will get, or you can write it as e to the power minus R by L into t is equal to 1 minus 0.5. Okay. You rearrange, you will get e to the power minus R by L into t is equal to 1 minus 0.5. That is equal to 0.5. Okay. Then you apply log on both sides. You take log on both sides. You take natural logarithm on both sides. That is ln on both sides. You will get ln of e to the power minus R by L into t will be equal to minus R by L into T. That is, log of e to the power x to the base e is nothing but x. Okay. Here, log of e to the power minus R by L into T is equal to minus R by L into T. That is equal to ln of 0.5. Ln means it is log to the base e. Okay. Next, you have to find the value of T. R is given. Value of resistance R is 10 ohm. L value is 50 Henry. Substitute and calculate the value of T. Therefore, you will get T is equal to minus L by R into ln of 0.5. Okay. So, L by R into ln of 0.5. What is the value of L? L is 50. Resistance R is 10. And if you calculate ln of 0.5, you will get minus 0.69. Okay. So, if you calculate this, definitely you are going to get the answer T is equal to 3.45 seconds. So, at 3.45 seconds, the current in the circuit becomes equal to half of the maximum. What is the value of half of the maximum? It is 2.5 milliampere because maximum current is given. That is 5 milliampere. Okay. Next, you have to find the value of current at T is equal to 2 seconds. They have also asked another question. You can recall. Okay. So, they have asked also find current at T equal to 2 seconds. Okay. You have to find the current at T equal to 2 seconds. Maximum current I naught is given. Resistance R is given. L is given. Voltage V is given. Okay. Now you calculate. What is the value of current at T equal to 2 seconds? Also, current at T equal to 2 seconds is given by using this expression. That is I equal to I naught into 1 minus e to the power minus R by L into T. So, let us see the calculation further. Okay. So, put the values, substitute the values. I naught is 5 milliampere. That is 5 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 1 minus e to the power minus 10 into 2. R is 10 ohm. T is 2 second. L is 50 Henry. E to the power minus 10 into 2 by 50. Okay. Then you calculate this value first. So, this value will be 5 into 10 to the power minus 3 as it is into 1 minus. This will become e to the power minus 2 by 5. E to the power minus 2 by 5. What is the value of e to the power minus 2 by 5? You calculate. So, e to the power minus 2 by 5 will be equal to 0.67. So, this is how you have to do the step-by-step calculation. Otherwise, you may get wrong results. E to the power minus 2 by 5 is 0.67. Okay. Then solve this step. First you do the term in the bracket. 1 minus 0.67 you do. That will give you 0.33. So you will get 5 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 0.33. Then you multiply 0.33 into 5. That will give you 1.65 milliampere. That is the current at T is equal to 2 second. So most of you have given correct answer. Very few of them have given some wrong answer. You may have done mistake in doing this e to the power minus 2 by 5. That should be done properly. This is the power. 2 by 5 is the power. That must be kept in bracket. E to the power, bracket open, minus 2 by 5, bracket close. Like that, you have to do the calculation. Then you will get e to the power minus 2 by 5 will be equal to 0.67. If you don't use the bracket for this power, you may get wrong result. It may give you e to the power minus 2 whole divided by 5. So that will give you some other result. Therefore, you do the calculation properly in the scientific calculator. So this will give you 1.65 milliampere. So therefore, current in the circuit is 0.65 1.65 milliampere.